organization. And I feel that I think it was one of the best decisions. It was one of the toughest decisions, but the best decisions in my life, because I can help out people at a much larger scale. I can make people proud. And yes, it's been tough. It's not easy being in a male-dominated society. It's been extremely tough. But I feel as a woman, it is my role and my duty to come forward so I can give hope to all the women out here, to all the women who are listening in on me. And yes, every job will have its challenges. But you just have to be tougher than that. And you have to face it. And you have to tread the path for other people, for other women, as it's my duty. Tread the path for other women, for other girls especially, to come into politics or to come into whatever field that they choose. So yes, I hope that answers the question.
Yeah. In this field, for other girls, they should go for politics?
Yes, I think most definitely. Politics, being into politics gives you a much larger platform to help other people. For me, I think philanthropy and to help other people is very important to me, it's very near to me. So I feel that if I am in this, I can help a larger audience. I can help the people around me. And I would most definitely tell the women, because the women in the parliament or women in politics are very few and very less. Women as bureaucrats are very few and very less. Women in the agriculture field, I believe, very less. So we need more women. Women are intuitive. Women are strong. Women are focused. Women have, जिसे कहते हैं कि एक बेहतर नियत के साथ काम करती हैं, women have all these qualities and most definitely I think women should definitely be in all fields of life, not just women fields or men's fields, but they should be in all kinds of fields. Yes, because women are equal, we're equal to men, indeed.
That's true. Okay, thank you for such inspirational words. It was nice talking to you.
Thank you so much for having me.